Moonbase Alpha status report, 1,150 days after leaving Earth's orbit. Dr. Helena Russell recording. During the many months of our space journey, we've kept a full record of everything that has happened. That record is now being reviewed. Our computer is assessing what we've learned from the past and transferring that data to the main computer memory banks. So, our computer is fully engaged, and some of our non-scientific personnel are having a bit of a rest. What's that coming up now? That's not from the memory track.
No, that's happening now. John.
Interesting. Good morning, everybody. We are in the midst of it now. We're just a few minutes away from the doors opening, but everything is coming together.
We'll be right back. Is this high up, Mummy?
High up. I don't know. In the mountain.
Can we have a look, please, Daddy? Show us what it is, Daddy.
Are you really afraid?
Oh, he's coming back. Oh, thank God. I thought it was a long way down, but it's all an
optical illusion. No, it's all right.
All right, mate. They're very good Australian. Bloody good Australian. That's why I'm this good. Isn't he good?
Please,
I'll catch you.
I don't want to go through that.
No, no, well, you just land in the snow. It's easy. It's soft. It's so soft.
As long as it's melted.
Thank you.